Hello students, welcome back. Students, open your math magic textbook and open page number 9090. Write today's date over here. Students, here various pictures are or various activities pictures are given. Tick the activities that you do in the morning. In the first picture, a boy is bathing. In the second picture, a girl is studying. And in this picture, we can see a girl is eating her lunch. And the last picture we can see a girl is brushing. Now, which activities we are doing in the morning? There we have to do tick. A boy is bathing. There we have to do tick. And the last, a girl is brushing in the morning. In that we have to do tick. Now, here various pictures are given. Now, in that picture, which activities that we are doing in the evening? In that we have to do tick. Now in the first picture, a boy is bathing. In the second picture, a children are playing. In the third picture, a boy is coming from school. And in the fourth picture, a boy is dreaming. Now tick the picture that you do in the evening. Now which activities we are doing in the evening? Means playing. Children are playing, that they are playing in the evening. There we have to do tick. And here, a boy is coming from school. Now, here various activities are given. Tick the activities that you do in the day. During the day, which activities they are doing? In the first picture, a girl is brushing. In this picture, a boy is walking. In third picture, a girl is eating. And the fourth picture, a boy is bathing. Now, which activity we are doing during the day? Walking and taking lunch or eating. Now, here various pictures are given. Tick the activities that you do at night. Now, which activities we are doing at night? In the first picture, a boy is dreaming. In second picture, a girl is studying. Third picture, a girl is sleeping. And the fourth picture, a boy is coming from school. So, which activities we are doing in the night? Dreaming and sleeping.